Yo, what is up, guys? Back here with another video today. Mr. Gaming here today. And before we start this video, as you guys know, it has gotten a lot brighter, and as you can see, I got glasses. And as you guys can also see, in the glare of the glasses, I have a ring light right in front of me. I just got a new ring light. So we are supposed to upload this video of me, Macy Mason, like a few weeks ago, of the last one to lead the four wins money, but it failed to upload apparently, so now we're just going to be doing a reaction video, because since it is now October 18th, which today is Monday, this video probably won't be uploaded until Tuesday, so probably not. It's probably not going to be uploaded until Tuesday, so October 19th, 2021. So it is Halloween time again, and as we all know, I just got these new lights off of Amazon. Don't know how to work them. Oh. Wait. Oh. They don't even work anymore. That's sad. But it is Halloween, everybody. And I got some Halloween decorations up if you guys cannot see my little skeleton. I just got this stuff, you know, decorating Halloween. It's not my favorite holiday, most of you are going to be asking in the comments. I'm already going to give you that answer. No, Halloween is not my favorite holiday. Christmas is, but Halloween is just a good holiday just to go grab some free candy. And also, some pretty creepy things happening. So, what we're going to be doing this video today by the thumbnail and the title is reacting to scary videos. Now, I know this one's not going to be really scary, the first one that we're going to be reacting to. It's actually a new show on Netflix that everybody's been watching that has been pretty famous. It's going to be an awesome video. So we're going to jump right in today because it's been a 2-minute intro already. So let's get right into this. So let's check over here. Alright, I'm recording on my phone right now, so my computer's not working. Like, it's dead. So here we are reacting to a Squid Game, so let's go ahead and get into it. So they're like in a little room. I watch this on Netflix. So this game's called Red Light and Green Light. It's pretty scary, I guess. Or pretty just intense, insane. Oh, I can see why it's insane. Like, look at the doll. Can't blame me. Red light, green light. Sorry if it's in Spanish. Gonna have to watch on subtitles. Oh, they have time. So, red light. Wait a minute. Did he just get shot because he didn't stop in time? So people be playing red light, green light like this in 2021? Oh, that lady just died and got shot right in the head. Oh my gosh.
They're so stupid. First of all, why are they going to do that? If they know that they're going to get shot if they're moving, they're just going to decide to run everywhere? Is that going to help the problem? No. They need to just stay where they're put. I would probably even beat that game. Because you just freeze. You know, you're going to be running like this, right? Right? Oh my god, the doll's going to kill us. And you just stop. So we're going to say some, she says some green light. I'm going, and then in the red light, you stop. That's the whole entire point of the game. These people are not understanding. Like, look, her eyes are literally going to go. They're all stupid. Wow. Not so many players left, are there? For a little red light and green light game of the Squid Game. Risking your life for a little game of red light and green light, like, come on now. You're gonna risk your life for that? Alright, so that was the first video, so we're gonna be reacting to some scary videos today. But they just risked their life for a game of red light and green light. Like, why would you do that? These are not what these people are thinking. They're not thinking clearly. They're not thinking right. A point of red light and green light is where you stop. Not just go everywhere and then run. These people are not getting that. Oh, man. So, let's find another creepy video just to watch. Like, these people are just not getting this game that they just invented. Alright, so we're going to be reacting to some number 15. And if you guys guess that, boys, number 15. And that's exactly what we are watching today. We were supposed to be watching with Macy and Mason. They're not here. And also, they're just too scared. Actually, we will be reacting to some scary games probably in the next video. Probably just going to find some games on the PlayStation that are free, creepy Halloween games. So let's get right into this, guys. Three, two, one.
15. Obey the Walrus. This video obtained its fame a while back from the confusing and creepy vibe it radiates. It's a very old video, and the quality shows that. It features very creepy and childish music that plays over footage of a transvestite wearing a pink dress and walking around in a distorted manner. Towards the end, we get a zoom in of the person's expressionless face before we are faced with a photo of a walrus. The video originally surfaced with the same title in a Spanish language.
Wow.
People began creating reaction videos, which usually went one of two ways. Either they laughed uncontrollably, or they were frozen with fear. The video soon came with a myth that it was created by a Latin American cult known as La Morsa, aka the Walrus, and it is said that bad things would happen after watching the video. Again, there has been research put into this video that found it was actually just footage used from the actor's life documentary titled The Goddess Bunny. The actor is named Johnny Baima, and he suffers from polio. He has spoken about going through a lot of sexual abuse as a child, and irrelevantly becoming a drag queen model. chances are that someone just took footage from his film, made it creepy or funny depending how you see it, and posted it for attention. As for the differing feelings that come alongside this video, it's actually very psychological. The color scheme that the video is set in, the tune of music, and the unknowingness of what is happening tampers with the way our brain processes things and leads to different people having different reactions. No matter the truth behind this video, the fear that it pulls out of some people is very, very real. Number 14. Feel fantastic.
No, not this robot. This creepy doll.
Yet another viral and terrifying video that graced YouTube. This one is a blonde robot in the middle of what is probably a living room, singing a strange and high-pitched song that includes the lyrics, "I feel fantastic," and to top off the creep factor, "Please leave, run, run, run."
Yeah.
The robot does change positions a few times, and towards the end, she's even in a new outfit. It should be mentioned that midway through the strange music video, there's a random shot of the backyard. The earliest upload of this was in 2009. Many people began saying that the robot was created by a serial killer as some form of statue bride. The shot to the backyard was allegedly a shot of where the killer buried his victims. And the things the robot sings are to reflect what the killer wishes his victims would have said while being murdered. This mostly came about because the description on the video tells about the story in Greek mythology of Pygmalion, a man who made a statue bride because he was so fed up with the impure women that surrounded him. However, the true story behind this strange singing robot is actually a lot less creepy. Well, it's still kind of weird. This was all actually a music project done by John Bergeron. Back in 2004, he built this android which he named Terra, and programmed her to sing songs that he wrote and recorded.
You know what,
he continued to sell the videos online, so this probably came from someone who was crazy enough to make a purchase, as there has never been proof of him having a YouTube account. This was actually a brilliant idea that wound up being horribly executed. As for the strange cutscene to the backyard, it's still unexplained, but it was most likely just an attempt to add some cinematic beauty to the video. Although the page cannot be found now, there has been proof that the music videos were sold back in the early days of the site. Considering there has been no activity from Bergeron since 2004, we can live out the rest of our lives safely knowing there will be no more terror videos.
Better make sure this robot ain't in your house at night.
Number 13.
Or on Halloween night. You better not make sure.
Counterpart.
I'm sorry to creep
this video basically starts out as confusing, but you can't stop watching. Even as you stare at the screaming horror and disbelief, you probably won't stop it.
We're good.
The video starts out with a crummy old school VHS warning, which is followed by on-screen text that reads, "A video cassette was found in a pile of rubble on the ruins of a certain blue planet. What you are about to witness will not be the contents of the aforementioned cassette. This is an entirely different recording," which is shown next to what could be the intro to a very low-budget children's show,
as
it features cartoon characters, bright colors, and displays the title, "Let's Make a New Friend."
However,
not long into the video, screaming begins, like uncontrollable, someone is about to get murdered type screaming.
Someone about to get murdered. Maybe they were.
We see a few more trippy shots,
maybe murdered
with tons more screaming and
overly
happy
up there
background
it,
music.
You know,
and the video
ends. Like a video tape
rumors
thing back
immediately
in the 80s
began
90s,
spreading
and
that the video is actually once footage
them,
from a
and
popular
the
Japanese
like,
rape murder case. Apparently. The cartoon footage covered up but not the audio. However, when you look at the description of the original posting, it's stated, "Drawings by Jason Kovac, aka Dave, from 2001, D2K1.
You guys
research leads to DK21, meaning Destination Imagination 2001.
Look, I don't know what's
from
about
there we
this
can find that this video was a strange art
crap
project that got uploaded
but who
in 2006.
This on TV
looking
and you,
even
you
deeper
got
has exposed that the
stuff
audio and screen
and, you know,
are both from vintage
then
movies. So the rape murder theory
this
is completely false.
And they're gonna start
as for the
like
title
that, parents,
or the meaning
your
behind the video,
there
there's not
like,
one.
Oh my
Jason
God.
Kovac
my
has yet to release any information about its confusing title or complex
like, bro,
meaning. Just take
the
a
show
look.
Just
maybe you'll be able
something
to find some
they're
deep and powerful meaning within these terrifying screams.
Somebody and their
number
parents
12,
don't even want to be here.
Username 666.
Yeah.
This popular video is based
six,
on an
six,
even
six
more popular creepypasta.
Six,
it's probably
six
been seen by
I know
many.
Who does.
It involves a YouTube
I'm
channel
sure you
by the name of username 666.
Like
the person controlling the computer finds that the account has been suspended.
Yeah, better.
Then they go on to refresh about 50 times. Things start to become redder and redder, and the majority of the text becomes 666. One more refresh leads to the account with videos of twisting
number
and disturbing babies, as well as a woman drowning. This video is obviously
what
created
is
solely for the creepypasta, and it's not real whatsoever.
YouTube,
if you look up the channel, though, it does
tube
say it has been suspended. This
a,
implies
a
that
the
channel did exist at
like
one point. Well, it could have been
on,
a
man
demonic and truly freaky account.
On
there's
12
no proof for that.
I can't do
this. That aside, however, the thought is still terrifying. Plus, there are several softwares and programs that can be used to replicate this effect for scaring friends, or, you know, whatever you would need that for. Take a look. Number 11.
Whoever was watching
cursed
that video,
Kleenex
did they
commercial
just
the following
boom
ad for tissues
just
is creepier than it needs
just
to be. As you will see, there
die
is a small child that seems
somebody
to have their
like
body
the
painted a dark
their
orange.
Hand out so I
the
can
child
my
is sporting
hand
green hair and some sort of magical
that
horn. Meanwhile, the woman
like,
next to the child,
happened,
possibly
man
a mother, makes loving gestures
maybe
towards the child before letting a tissue
YouTube
fly
page
into the air.
Yeah,
all
that
the while, this creepy
no
slow song
sorry
is playing in the back. Kleenex released this commercial in mid-1986, and it immediately received negative
oh, no,
feedback.
Going,
people
no,
claimed
see
that the
no
song in the background
nice
was a Russian.
It just kicked me out of YouTube. Oh, maybe because it's saying the video is over now? No, I'm kidding. I promise you guys I would do this video. Sorry about that. I mean, like, just what's happened. I don't know what just happened. You guys want to react to some TikToks instead? You guys want me to be recording? So there's this new game out, right? I downloaded it on my computer. But I don't think I'll be playing it yet. It's like $5. It's called, Poppy Playtime. It's a new game that every YouTuber's been playing. I can play maybe a bit of it, but I would have to cut the video out for a minute. I ain't playing the whole entire thing. But I can, for like the next 7 minutes of it. Maybe I can do like a 30-minute video just for this one. Alright, so let me get out of here real quick. I'll be right back. Alright, so we're back. Now we're going to be playing, or not playing, sorry. My computer died. It's so dead. It's not working. So, I'm reacting to it. Because I'm going to get a reaction to see what to do so when I'm playing the gameplay,
you're
then
about
I'll
to see
and plus, I'm
the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy. And she Bobby. Is the first truly intelligent like doll flower. In the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy
what is this,
1980s,
1960s?
She is the first
is
doll
this?
Actually able to have a conversation
heck
with
no.
a child. Hard to believe.
See, just my watch. My most...
Poppy Poppy's as lovable as a
most
ranger.
Most biggest fear
like
is
too.
Porcelain dolls
Hi,
or dolls like
my
this.
Name is
Poppy. I'm gonna be honest, and even though this is a play doll, it is my most
Why, of course,
fear
Poppy.
Ever.
Just like a real girl,
I don't
Poppy
like
always
dolls.
Wants to look her best.
I mean,
perfect. Thank you.
It's just dolls like
her
this and porcelain dolls.
And won't come out when you brush it.
So if
and
you
so
guys ask
like
me to come
and
play this game,
is there anything else you'd like to say,
what do you
Poppy?
Think the answer is going to be? It's
I'm
probably going
girl.
To be, and actually maybe,
just
maybe.
Like
I'd actually be able to probably play, but... Because I heard this is this big cookie monster.
The nation's favorite toys
big
were
cookie
created.
Monster.
Playtime Co. is now offering
is that the
factory tours at just $2.99
oh, you got a puppy.
An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for?
Yeah,
you know, come visit the
$2.99? This man just said $2.99 a few minutes ago, though. $3 a person? No way. Well, it is like the 1960s, so I'd see why. For a freaking factory toy, you know how much that would be today, though? It'd be like freaking $20 per person. Not $3 per person. Find the flower. So I'm guessing. So there's this big cookie monster dude, like, because I watched Dashing Games, you know, he was playing this game. But I guess you're in this old abandoned factory because all the employees went missing, and you're the ex employee that quit there like 10 years ago before everybody went missing. A few months before everybody went missing. Yeah, ain't nobody gonna care about your Poppy Playtime crap.
Hi, my name is Blake Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day.
That's
so,
the code I heard.
Sir,
it's,
aware,
it's
we pride
is that blue
or
green?
High quality toys
I can't see.
Child care. We
it's
also
a little dark.
Ourselves.
I got this bright light in my face.
For example, this facility
I think
is full of hidden
like
motion triggers.
A green, pink, yellow, and red.
Turn on the factory's emergency alarm
green, pink,
and directly
red.
Contact the authorities.
That's code.
And
my keypad.
One of the
green, pink, yellow, red.
Aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So,
why are you just standing there watching Triangle? Type in the code.
Not
green, pink, yellow,
around.
Red. Now I know this from when I played the game.
Whatever you're doing is worth it.
Green. Pink. Yellow. Yellow, yellow, red. They can watch this stupid videotape or something. So you gotta watch this videotape. I'll be right back, guys. Guys, we are back. There we go. So you got these hands. A red, blue, and red hand. You know what? I'm not gonna spoil this. We'll go play with the game. But we'll have to play with the game. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video for today. You know, it's already been like 22 minutes long. but I hope you guys like this video and subscribe. Subscribe to the channel. And like this video. And comment and share. If you guys. And. As you also guys know that. We have a TikTok. You know, we've been making videos. Reaction videos. And pretty funny. Now. You've probably seen who we support in the 2020 election. Joe Biden or Donald Trump. I think you know who we support. Because, well, as you've seen on our TikTok, we've been reacting to Joe Biden acting dumb videos. So. But, anyway, I hope you guys like this video. Subscribe, like, share, comment, whatever you guys can do, whenever you want to do it. Well, I actually probably want to do it when this video is over. But I hope you guys like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. And happy Halloween from Mr. Gaming. See ya. Bye.